Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call on this, a Tuesday, December 31st, 2019. Stock futures edging lower as Wall Street wraps up a year that saw equities surge to record highs. The fall today comes after the market saw its worst day since December yesterday. Still, the major averages remain on track for strong annual gains. The S&P 500 entering the session up 28.5% for 2019, on pace for its biggest one-year gain since 2013, when it rallied 29.6%. And lastly, some advice. Thank you, 2019 and the last decade. It's now time to move on.